Larian was known to be a supporter of the MEK. He's probably an active member of a stateside affiliate.
Mujahideen Akak.
DJ Mujahideen Akak? Spinning the ones and twos? Oh, he's good.
The People's Mujahideen Organization of Iran. They're working to overthrow the current regime in Tehran.
Exactly. So the fear is that Larian may have learned of a potential threat, but then disappeared before he alerted the authorities.
All right, well, let's start with family and close friends.
Ladies, nice of you to join us.
Yeah, sorry, we're late.
Special Agent Kenzie Bly, Intelligence Analyst Nell Jones. This is FBI Agent Devin Roundtree.
Good to see you again. Welcome.
He's going to be joining us today.
Oh, great. Excuse me.
All right, Eric, you can prep Kenzie and Fatima on their way to the boat shed. Deeks, you ride with Roundtree. Backtrack on Larian's last known hours and see what you can find out about his disappearance.
Copy that.